Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are well at home. So today we are going to start chapter 5 in English 2, that is pronouns. You know, pronouns are words that can be used in place of common nouns or proper nouns. Okay, some pronouns are I, we, he, she, her, it, they and them. They are some pronouns. Example, Sheena saw John and greeted John. Sheena saw John and greeted him. So, page number 34. I'm using it. D part. This is your grammar book. Hope you all know. Page number, that is 34. Reena baked a cake dash. She brought it to school. He and she, options are given and it. So, it will come, she brought it to school. Next. Samira won the race because Dash was the fastest. She was the fastest. Okay. Number 3. Akash plays the sitar. Dash is very good at Dash. Akash plays the sitar. It is very good at. He is very good at it. Okay. Daisy and Sandhya are in class 3. Are good at football. They are good at football. There are the 3 options. She, they, them. So what will come? They. Mr. Ali's house is far away from school. Full stop. Dash uses his car to reach school every day. Him, he. He uses his car. Number 6. Miss Sami is a class teacher. Full stop. Dash teaches us science. She teaches us science. Okay. So this was your small chapter. It is completed. I am going to send you the PDF of this chapter. Okay. Thank you and have a good day.